Now, former Chief Secretary Mohan Rao, remember the man who was also raided by the Enforcement Direct agencies because he was under scanner for corruption as well. Now, we're given to understand that former Tamil Nadu Chief Secretary Mohan Rao is getting a plump post in the Tamil Nadu government. The tainted Tamil Nadu Babu is set to be rehabilitated as well. He's been made the additional Chief Secretary and the Director Entrepreneurship Development Institute is a charge where he would be taking a... Now, remember, the Income Tax Department had carried out raids at his residence and office in December. He had then gone on to slam the Paneer Selvam faction, who was then the acting Chief Minister. He'd also slammed the centre as well, claiming there's been a witch hunt against him. But now, the former Tamil Nadu Chief Minister being rehabilitated, the tainted Babu getting a plump post in the EDI. Let me go across to my colleague Akshaya, who is joining us on the story as well in just a bit. But this is the information that is coming in, that OPS beta Babu gets business development post this time. The former Tamil Nadu Chief Secretary Mohan Rao now rehabilitated, and this will raise questions as well on the Palaniswamy faction and the governance model, because remember, Mohan Rao was under the IT scanner during demonetization drive. It was also suspected that he has business links with sand mining baron, and that's when he was raided by the Income Tax Department. My colleague Akshaya joining us. Akshaya, will this lead to a credibility crisis for the ruling Palaniswamy government?
Well, the minute it seems that it is a huge step taken, because you know, the kind of allegations that were there on Mohan Rao and now making him the EDI director is something that we have to wait and watch, because this close connection with many of those people who were involved in the looting away of money and having that 365 crores, Shekhar Reddy and gang, is something that is being lovingly spoken about. And right now, to make him the enforcement director in charge is something that we'll have to really close examine, because when the OPS government was there, it was seen that he was removed from his post and he was kept in a neutral. And there was also a case that was sent against him to the centre. And now, an action like this, this is something that the government will have to justify and give clarity on why they've made such a decision. And also, since there's no evidences against Mohan Rao, this will be seen as a move to show that, there could be a chances that Mohan Rao is not involved in the previous case, because most of the case that was filed was against his son. The investigation that was going on also was against his son. So is this a way of the present government to say that, you know, the person appointed by the former Chief Minister, Jayalalitha, is not the person in question, and that he has a clean slate? Is the government trying to say that? Will be the big question that will have to be answered.
Okay, Akshaya, thanks for joining us with all those details. Some more breaking news coming in.